Dear participants, and first and foremost, I want to thank each precious participant. The detailed analysis and all the scientific data presented so far once leads us to a single truth, that God, Allah, exists. The random chance. Every corner of the universe, that flawless perfect order, glory to its finest details. This orderliness leaves no room for errors. Despite its clarity, some scientists ignite this right to. On the other hand, those academics who to explain from their positions in their universities only because they criticize the theory of evolution. Why speaking on behalf of science hide the scientific facts? In order to understand, let's make the theory of evolution, the ideology of there is a struggle in life. Life is a stronger will eliminate the weakest one, and then this way, the will the species change from lesser ones to higher ones. The theory of Darwinism evolves all kind of evolution, all kind. Shed this way, observe all the wars, all the bloodshed, oppression, all the racism in the world today. So, racism should be in this sense. Everyone, the last century was one of the most horrific centuries we lived, and it caused inordinate bloodshed. And a few examples of the disaster on the world in the 20th century as far as blood, such as Hitler and Pol Pot, massacred millions of people notorious with the in the 20th century, hundreds of people were killed in wars. This killed since the beginning. Humankind killed the Hitler even had his own killed in he considered them to be useless. In many Western countries, from to Germany, US to Sweden, hundreds of thousands of Americans were or left to die. The of Darwinism. The official of some states, because of their race, people were not considered to as human beings and massacred easily. Conflicts and wars, East and the West, East and the left place. For this reason, nationalities and even brothers. So, political that pushed turmoil, conflicts, war, and take it social Darwinism. Social Darwinism is also responsible for the hate and enmity among people now in the 21st century. Currently, what is the cycle of an idealist is the basis of social Darwinism to be defeated. In the intellect, this will bring peace, this love to the whole world. This is important to explain that Darwinism has been a as to make people understand that Darwinism is not to do with against with from the scientists of the Techniques and Science Research Foundation. We want to thank every participant for supporting us to a better world in the light of the evidence shown by objective true science, to that the friendship we have established today. Thank you for your attendance, and wish you a good evening, and hope to see you all again in our next meeting. Thank you.